summer night and the weather's getting colder. Just a kid still afraid of.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're doing a very exciting video and today I'm going to be showing you my skincare routine. So the first step is going to be this face scrub and it's from Neutrogena and yeah, and it's their blackhead eliminating scrub. I really love this scrub and I'm going to be using it on my massager to really exfoliate and cleanse off my skin. So this massager is a really good product and I use it every day on my skin and it has made my life really easy and trust me, it's gonna make your skin really good, plump and all that. And trust me, this video is not sponsored at all, so yeah. And I really love this. I bought it from Nykaa and most of the things are from Nykaa actually because I really love that app. And yeah, I'm gonna be using this in circular motions to really cleanse off my skin and that is what I do every day. So now I'm going to be showing you what I look like after using it. This is what I look like. So the second step is going to be face cleanser. So this is the face shop cleanser. It's the Rice Water Bright cleanser. And I also bought it from Nykaa because I really love that app as I told you. So yeah, sorry if the birds chirping in the background because there are a lot of birds near my house, or you can say on my house. Sorry for that. Sorry for any background noises. So yeah, that is what I'm doing. I'm gonna be using it in circular motions and I really 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 love this face cleanser because it cleanses out all the makeup from my face and removes all the dirt. So I really love this cleanser and I recommend it. So yeah, that is what I'm doing right now. So keep enjoying. And now I'm going to show you what I look like after using it. This is what I look like. As you can see, my skin is very cleansed now. So the third step is going to be the toner. And I use this toner from the face shop again. And I really love this toner. You should definitely go for it. What I do is I take a little bit of amount on my fingertips. I used 2 pumps today. And I'm going to be putting it all over my face gently with tapping motions. No harsh motions. Make sure that you don't glide it, just tap it. Some people like to use cotton, but I don't. Okay, so the next step is gonna be I use aloe vera gel on my face every day because it just really helps me getting rid of my pimples and I really love it. So that is what I'm using right now, aloe vera gel. So yeah, I'm gonna apply it on my face now. I apply it in very gentle motion, as you can see here. I apply it all over my face, my eyes, my nose, everywhere, and it just really makes a difference. It just makes your skin smooth and very good. Now I'm gonna let it dry for some time. And the next step, which is the fifth step, it's gonna be the moisturizer. And I use this moisturizer from Shehnaz Hussain. And I really love it because it's just really good one. It's the milk one. And I really recommend it if you are trying to find a good moisturizer for your dry skin or combination or oily skin, doesn't matter. I have combination skin and I really, really love this moisturizer. I'm gonna apply it very gently on my face now. So that's what I'm doing. As you can see, this is really, really great moisturizer. And the next step I'm gonna be doing now, which I never forget to do, is using the sunscreen. And I use this Neutrogena Ultra Sheer sunscreen with SPF 50+, and I really love this because you definitely need a sunscreen every day and it's their dry touch one, so it doesn't make you sweat at all. So I really love this one and I never forget to wear this whether I'm at home or out, because it just really protects your skin from the harmful sun rays no matter if it's summer or winter. I always 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 wear it. So this is what I look like after. So yeah, this is me trying to be nice. And now the last step is gonna be baby lips, or you can use any kind of lip balm. This is personally which I use and I love it. So yeah, currently I've started using this baby lips color changing one. It's the shade peach and I really 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 love it. So I've showed this in my previous favorites video, or what I bought from Nykaa video I think, and I really loved it. So yeah guys, do subscribe this video, do subscribe down below, and also yeah, bye bye, I'll meet you in my next video. Just a kid, still afraid of